Well, good morning, friends. Hello. I am here on the coast and had a couple thoughts for you this morning. I'm going to keep it short to try and get it off on this old phone and off this old phone. But I'm going to let you watch the water and just enjoy the ocean this morning while I read something to you that I read that I think will be a blessing, that talks about maybe getting the picture and growing in our deeper relationship with God. So I'm going to put you out here on the windowsill. There you go. Enjoy the view, and hopefully you'll be able to hear me. So just hanging out, get the picture of what it would look like to hang out, to spend time with you and God alone like you would with your best friend. Relationships, friendships are strange and wonderful things. No two are ever quite alike. Each has its own style and its own pace. But there are one thing that you'll find in all good, really good ones, that they're comfortable. They're as natural as breathing. Isn't that the way you and your best friend work? It's not so much that what you do is that you're doing it together. Well, sure, you both have other friends too, and there's lots of fun groups and things that you can enjoy together and apart. But when you really want to relax, just be yourself. There's nothing quite like hanging out with your best friend, just being together. Sometimes doing nothing in particular. Sometimes you're yakking away nonstop, catching up and telling each other your life stories. Other times, all it takes is just a glance or a grin to crack you both up without a word spoken. You're connected. You're on the same wavelength. You're in sync. And the more time you spend together, the stronger that connection grows. Well, now imagine connecting with God like that. He wants us to get the picture. And He wants us to know He's longing for us to enjoy that quality time, that affirmation of His love, and that sweetness of His communion. Well, that's it for now, my friends. Have a great and glorious love.